Gilmore Hawks, it's Miss O'Brien here. We miss you a great deal, and we hope you're taking advantage of all the BPS learning resources and our GilmoreHawks.Weebly.com. Make sure you keep growing your brains. Remember, it takes a flock to raise a hawk. We'll hope to see you soon.
I keep on down, I keep on hitting the ground.
Hi, boys and girls. I hope everyone is being safe and you're being kind to whoever you're spending all of your time with while we're not in school. I just want to let you guys all know I miss seeing your smiling faces around every day. It's definitely a different routine that we're into right now, but we'll get back to normal at some point. This is a very strange situation going on. But I hope you're dealing with it the best you can, and feel free to reach out if you want to talk. See you later.
Hi everybody, I miss all of you so much. I've been doing a lot of drawing, and I hope that you're at home making art too. I miss all of you so much. Mackie, say hi.
Hi.
Bye. I wanna try everything, I wanna try even
though I could fail. Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well and staying healthy at home, and we can't wait to have you back with Gilmore soon.
Mrs. Duffy and
Leah
and
Kula.
We miss you so much and we hope you are healthy in your homes. We can't wait to see you and keep learning.
No need to run so fast. Sometimes we come last, but we did our best.
Hey, Gilmore Hawks, I miss you so much. Make sure you're taking plenty of breaks throughout the day. Put down all the books. I don't even think they make books anymore. Oh, those poor textbooks. Follow me today on Instagram at Gilmore Run Club, and I'll give you some games and some activities that you can play at home. I hope to see you soon. I miss you.
Hey, Gilmore Hawks. Mrs. Farnell checking in. Just want to let you know how much I miss you all. I hope you're taking this time away from school to make sure you're keeping your bodies healthy. Make sure you're getting some exercise in. Of course, keeping distance from everybody, washing those hands, and being kind. And don't forget, when you start to get stressed and anxious, to drop those shoulders back, take a deep breath, and notice how you feel. Hope to see you soon.
Try everything. Try everything.
It's Mrs. Aylward here. Hope you guys are doing well and staying healthy. I miss you guys.
Hey!
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
Morning, my friends. This is Miss Gracie. I miss you all. I hope everybody's home, healthy, and safe. Take this time to do some work. I miss you all very much, and I can't wait to see you guys, okay?
We rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights.
Good morning, Gilmore Hawks. This is Mrs. Early broadcasting live from her car of all places. I hope you are all well and safe and healthy. I miss every single Gilmore face. My students, take a look in your mailbox later this week for a big, fat, bright, colorful package. I hope to see you all soon. Remember, take care.
Dance, come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance.
This is Mrs. Leach with Benjamin, Madison, and Mackenzie. We miss you all so much. I hope you're staying healthy and working hard. And we hope to see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on.
Hello, Gilmore Hawks. Miss Gregorian here. I especially want to say hello to all my first grade friends from room 109. I miss you all so much. You kids are truly the best. I hope you are safe. I hope you are well. I hope you are healthy. And I really hope I get to see you soon.
I can't
Yeah. I can't stop the